Pastor waka le mamruti le kereke kamukaka lina la Jesu Christ.
I greet my pastor and my mother and the whole congregation in the name of Jesus.
Gemimo ororisha mlimu ya pelao.
I'm standing here to praise our living God.
Kilewa mrutu waka utwa January and rapelela le msali waka kara le problem kara le lapa.
I thank God for the pastor was praying for me together with his wife for the problems that I have in my family.
Kirata kolebo wale jachila nasi agi mi mobilia watu wa keswa abe watalwani obani mlimu go mkholo.
Amen.
And country the problem jeli tisale tawagara la balaga.
And the problem also they brings joy in the family or in our families.
Gemimbo lobo chahore my brother yokumlata langu krele meragwa permanent job.
I'm standing here to testify that my brother got a permanent job.
And then my last brother.
And the younger brother also.
Kile katale na mo kereke ni month end ya July pastor amrapele la le na ukrele meragwa.
I once came with him here. And the pastor prayed for him, he also got a job. I also want to tell you that I've got a daughter who was in training for 3 years. She also got a permanent job. I came with her last week and the pastor prayed for her. He was holding his her left hand and I even told her that these are the blessings.
Yeah, auntie, udlo kraya merego wa permanent. Urile ayali interview gadi 6 jahuri yonaye. Last week gadi 23 amfone la armamba. Luhone varili zali rudasi jela ja interview. Karmo yena kar congratulation.
And then on the sixth she went for interview and on the 23rd she called me, said, Mama, I got the job.
Yeah, congratulations, wana galugoni kito ema mobile ya mulimu le pasta le keregalo le wocha gore mereko ukrele permanent January wa thoma go bereka.
And then I said, congratulations, I will come and testify, tell pastor and the whole congregation that yes indeed she got a job and on the January she will be starting working. I greet you in the name of Jesus Christ.
Standing before is Mr. Govin, more or less.
Mfundisi, Mark Mfundisi.
Pastor, Mark Mfundisi.
What
I'm going to say is a surprise in my life. I thank God for what he is doing in my life.
It is 1 November.
On the 1st of November.
And the driver move and the suka ekaya.
I was driving from home.
Usually in the talakubendi akaya it is after me.
I usually go home on my weekends off.
Ikuwa family ame iba irile kaya.
Because my family is there.
Although this one Mark Vanderan in the Nayana Lanwa Vavakashi.
But currently my wife is here.
So the Lakula Kurilokon this suka it one akurunampunzu.
When I left home on the 1st, it was in the morning.
And the driver eka hill.
I was driving on an uphill.
So la anfambako akwarkunamfula.
It was raining.
And I was not and the famba is speed shale hansi.
I was driving at a lower speed.
Leswinga endleka kuve swihlamariso hiko andizanga ninga akuri ti Kevin.
What happened I was surprised because it was on a curve.
Ndi bone mova hi reta ya halakati oncoming cars.
I saw my car getting slippering and approaching the oncoming traffic.
Akuzanga kuvana mova le ayiri kuteni lero anta vanchayisana na yona.
Luckily there was no car coming, which means I would have hit the other cars.
Mara leswinga endleka mova ikumeke ya chayisa ile ka corner ya le ka lamp emahlweni ichayisa leswinga barricade la mathlele kuri mova inga weli hala tlhela.
What happened is that my car hit the barricaded what do you call it? My car hit the, actually, I'm not sure what to call it.
It is a barricading, what?
Actually, those are the steels that are on the bridges, actually.
So, loko hi chayisa ive yi spina yi tlhela ya chayisa hi le ndzhaku.
After hitting those steel bridges, I spinned and then I hit again on the backside.
Loko swi karhi swi humelela ndzi vitane kan'we vito ra Yesu.
When it happened, I called the name of Jesus Christ.
And loko se yi va yi stopini, I didn't believe. I thought, and tshembele leswaku movha se yi fini a nda ha ri na movha.
After it has stopped, I thought maybe my car is beyond repair. I don't have a car anymore.
Ndzaka loko ndi ringese ku ve ni ndi teka triangle ndi vekela ku timovha leti taka ta kota ku vona swa ku na accident.
After that, took my triangle and put it at the back for the other cars to see that there's an accident.
Ndiyo va ndi vula ni ku Xikwembu na ku khensa ndzi ve ni nghena ndzeni ka movha. Hikwalaho ka ku a ku ri vusiku a ni nga ta swi kota ku va a handle. So loko ndi heta ku khensa Xikwembu ivi ku ta truck. Hikwalaho ka ku movha leyi a movha yaleyi ni nga ka yona a yi hingakanye ndlela ni nga ku a yi crossing yi disturb ti-oncoming cars. Loko truck yi ta yi fike yi tsandzeka ku brika ndzi hatle ndzi huma handle ka movha ivi ndzi kombisa swa ku laniwa ku na accident. Loko yi tsandzeka ku brika i lave ku yima mara a nga ha kotangi ku yima hikwalaho ka ku a ku yehlela ngopfu. After it has happened, ni kumeke ndzi lave ku driver movha liya ndzi continue na riendzo ni ta hale Gauteng. Ivi mbilwini ya mina swi ala swi ndzi byela ku ri ni tlhelela ndzhaku. And what my surprise, loko ni te ni ringesa ku fona a ndzi ri na 2 at phone, loko ni ringesa ku fona ndi fonela ya ku sungula a ni lava ku fonela maphorisa loko ndi ku na fona yi nga pfumeli yi tima hi ku yi hele battery. Leyin'wanyani hi ku ri ndzi kumeke ndzi swapa ndzi teka ya Makingoveni yi kumeke u kuma ku ri yi lava security code ku sungula. Hi ndlela leyi ndzi kumeke ni nga ri na ku pfuneka. So ndzi decide ku ve ndzi driver ni tlhelela kaya. Endzhaku ka ti-kilometers tin'wani ta ku ringana 10 ndzi ya kuma ku loko ndzi ringesa ku ve ni tlhelela a Joni ku I know ni ta famba yi ri so. A ni kotanga ku ve ni ndi loko ni ku na yi jikisa yi arile and then ndi kumeke ndzi tsandzeka ku ve ni continue ivi yi vhela yi nga ha jiki xitiringi. Leswi nga hlamarisa ndzi kumeke ndzi yi tsandzeka ku jika se leswi nga swi endla Xikwembu ndzi khensa Xikwembu hi ku xi nike miehleketo ya ku ndzi kota ku driver steering xi nga tirhi mara ndzi yi driver yi ze yi ya fika lava ku tivaka a Bushbuck Ridge a Connook about 60 to 70 kilometers. Instead ya ku veni ndi driver hi steering andi jikisa mavhilwa hi mavoko ni tlhela ni nghena ndzeni ka movha yi continue until la I need a breakdown but a swi zanga swi nga va hi ndlela leyo.
Instead of using the steering, I had to climb off and turn the wheels with my own hands for me to proceed.
Okay, let me try to speak in English or to include English words. Okay. While I was driving, my brother, the pastor whom ended up finding me after someone has helped me, was so surprised the way I was driving. He said, God was with you all the way. I don't know how much would I have spent for a breakdown, as they are charging according to the kilometers. So another thing, on Thursday, I was driving a company vehicle. While I was driving, someone came from behind and bumped into the car I was driving, and we were three inside. I thank the Lord just because no one was injured. In my heart, I was just laughing at the devil that what he is trying to do, he will not win even though he fight, because someone who is working with me is so great than the devil himself, who is always fighting against me. So I thank the Lord for that. There are so many things that happen. And one other thing I don't want to go and sit down before I say it. It's when I was on that day, on the first of, when I go home, what happened? When I was still, I was driving that car, I had a puncture, but I never realized that it was a puncture. It was as if a truck is overtaking, and when I look through the mirror, I never seen anything. So it happened that the car was moving, like swerving on the road, but it never overturned. There are so many things I can explain what has happened. So I thank the Lord without wasting the time. I just wanted to say I thank the Lord in front of the congregation. Thank you.